Hello guys, and today we will be playing some Terraria, and Jake was slain. No! Not Jake! Oh, as I was saying, I'll be playing some Terraria, and there's a glitch that I really wanted to try, even though I've killed Moonlord a couple times now, since I've got literally almost every single weapon except for... Have I got the last prism? Do I? No! That's why I want last prism, so I'm going to try and farm him as much as I can today. There's also another glitch. Yes. Well, anyway, as I was saying, we're going to defeat Moonlord in only 4 hits with this glitch that I've really wanted to try, but I don't think it works anymore. It involves my Vortex Beta and my Star Wrath. I don't think this glitch even works anymore, so... Oh, I love this. And I have got the... What armor is this again? Solar Flare armor on it. I've got a solar flare armor on, and I've basically beaten the game. Already 1 minute in. And the glitch is also known to kill literally every boss, except for Moonlord, unless they've got multiple segments to hit, like each of worlds. That it will kill them straight away. Even... It's going to waste a lot of my health. Okay, guys, here it is. So I heard you put this here, but then swap them around. Right, so this is how you do. Put on your D-pad slot. Put the Vortex Beater at the top and put it at and put your weapon of choice that you know it works with on either side and keep on swapping between them. Wait, what am I doing? I should be keeping this for the... boss.
Damage he does to me.
to watch this. Maybe I did mess up the glitch a little bit. Guys, I don't know what's wrong with this glitch, but all I know is that it actually does not work. Wait, what just happened? If you want to see me try and defeat Moonlord with this glitch, and only that. Let's see if I can do it with this. Damn it! You guys? Oh my god, that happened really. Send it with a death. Bye!